Elmo's book.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Ducky Duck.
Hi.
Hi.
What's that?
Oh, this is Elmo's book that Elmo wrote.
Oh, you wrote a book?
Yeah.
All by yourself?
Uh-huh.
Little guy like you?
Yeah, Ducky.
Oh, may I read it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Oh, this is some book, Elmo. Why don't you read it for me? I love when an author reads his own work.
Oh, okay. Okay. Look. The name of the book is... Mm-hmm. is How Elmo Went to the Library and Was Lost in the Woods and Met a Monster and Ate Blueberries and Didn't Take a Book Out.
Ooh. Catchy title.
Thank you. I turn the page.
Oh, here we go. Yes.
One day, Elmo felt like reading a book, so Elmo decided to go to the library.
Oh, library. Smart choice.
Thank you.
Good choice. Oh, library is a great place to look for a book. Yeah, so what happens? What happens next? I mean, does Elmo get a book? I mean, what kind of book does...
Wait for it.
Oh, yes. Yes, sir.
Turn the page.
Yes.
Elmo decided to take a shortcut to the library through the woods. But the next thing Elmo knew, he was lost.
Lost? What do you mean, lost? I knew we shouldn't have taken that shortcut. I knew we should...
Daddy.
Yes, yes.
Turn the page.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Okay. Suddenly, Elmo saw a big monster coming through the woods.
Hide, Elmo. Hide, man. Hide, man.
Daddy.
Monster.
Daddy.
Yes.
Turn the page.
Sorry.
Yeah. The monster invited Elmo to come to his house and have some blueberries.
Blueberry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Turn the page. So, after they ate blueberries at the monster's house, the monster showed Elmo how to get to the library. But when Elmo got there, Elmo didn't want to take a book out after all.
What do you mean?
Huh?
After all that Elmo went through, I mean, he got lost in the woods, he met a monster,
and
he ate blueberries.
Uh-huh.
After all that, he went to the library and didn't even take a book out?
Nope.
No.
Turn the page.
Oh.
Elmo decided to go home and write a book about everything that happened on the way to the library. And this is that book.
That's a great ending.
The end.
That's a great... I never would have guessed that.
No?
No.
Excuse me. My mommy wanted to invite you to our house for blueberries.
Wow! He must have read Elmo's book. And Elmo would love blueberries. Wait for Elmo!
Man, truth is stranger than fiction. Wait for me!